Today I'm going to show you how to turn white shoes into black in Photoshop. First, select your quick selection tool from the toolbar. Click and drag over the shoes to select it. Press Ctrl+J to cut the shoes from the background. Let's name it Shoes. Now create a new layer. Go to Edit and open your fill window. Under the contents, select black. Right-click and create clipping mask. Change the blending mode of this layer from normal to multiply. We'll name it Shoes Color. Now select the background layer. Press Ctrl+J to duplicate. Drag the copy and drop it above the shoes color. Then right-click and convert it to Smart Object. Go to Filter and Camera Raw Filter. Now open the basic panel. Make the exposure -3.90. And the whites +60. Then press OK. Hold the Ctrl key and click on the thumbnail of the shoes layer to make a selection. With the selection active, click on the mask icon to create a mask. Change the blending mode to screen. You can adjust the lightness and darkness of the color by dragging this opacity slider. Double-click on this and rename it Shine Effect. And that's it for today. Thanks for watching.